this one.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the first ever
There's another one in there.
Silver Summit at CES. My name is Susan Ayers Walker, and I'm the co-producer along with Robin Raskin, who you'll see later on today, of the Silver Summit. Robin is master of ceremony at Last Gadget Standing, which is competing with this event. So she's there, I'm here. So I'm going to be your, excuse me, I'm losing my voice. I'm going to be your master of ceremony for today. Before we get started, I want, Mike, could you put that slide back up? I want to thank all these wonderful sponsors. Many of them are here in the room today. Many of them you'll see as speakers. And of course, many of them are upstairs with products, very exciting products to show. One of the backstories that you might not know about the Silver Summit is that, you know, we're kind of an easy story to write because, you know, it's kind of generational and it's products for the boomers. We're really in the news. Older adults are really in the news because we're an aging society. And so, we've been on the Today Show with our products. We've been on the Nightly News with NBC with our products. We've been on MSNBC. I saw products that were shown this morning on the local news from our sponsors. We've been in LA Times, Wall Street Journal, USA Today. So we've made news. So it's very, very exciting. You know, Betty Friedan once said, you know, aging is not lost youth, you know, but a new stage of opportunity and strength. And so I want to talk a little bit about the boomers. I'm a boomer. I'm a leading edge boomer. I was born in 1946, so do the math, I'm 62, okay? And the first time I saw a television set was in 1955 when my father brought home a black and white TV. And all of a sudden, my whole life changed. And, you know, as I grew up watching TV and it changed to color, I saw the Jetsons. I became a Jetson kid. And I saw a home that had flat panel TVs, that had robots that did vacuuming for me. I saw to be able to talk to somebody across town through my telephone. The Jetsons lived in an ultra smart home. Okay? I saw all this and I said, man, I want this. You know? This is really cool. And so I grew up, I went to college, I got my engineering degree. I even got a master's in computer science to boot. And guess what? It was people like me who started, you know, inventing personal computers, operating systems, the internet, the web, my peers, my age group. Microprocessors were already invented by the silent generation. So they already existed. We just built upon that. The telephone existed, and actually the cell phone was invented prior to, while the boomers were probably just finishing junior high, going on to high school. So we built upon these enabling technologies to have what we have today. So if you go around the CES show floor, either the Sands or LVCC across town, you're going to see those flat panel TVs. You're going to see those smart homes. You know, I can play with my grandchildren by taking an Asus with a webcam and be able to dial up on Skype for free and be able to talk to my grandchildren across town. My daughter and I visit each other using Skype once a week through our computers. She shows me a new hairdo. You know, I show her what I'm doing, you know, in my office. And so those things that I saw in the Jetsons have become reality today.